Assalamu alaikum, Hanifa Ben.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Paajira miliyayu, we are together team tarfa. Asate mulaqat hai.
You are a successful entrepreneur running a home-based business and you have an inspiring story to tell us today. Your story.
God's grace. I started when I was 16 years old. My mother gave me a book with mehndi designs which I was able to practice with. I started with one corn which I sold at 5 shillings and was hopeful that people would like my work. I've been doing it now for 29 years. I now sell at 90 shillings and produce 800 combs a week.
While we are hoping for phenomenal growth over the next few years in terms of your business, but you have grown quite a bit over the last 29 years. Have you diversified into other areas of business?
When I started mehndi design, I was the only one doing it. Now there is a lot more competition. So I thought of diversifying. I approached the community to give me some space and I have now opened a cafe called Mumbai Cafe.
Well, for anybody to succeed, there is always family contribution, there is community support. In your case, Hanifa, has the community played any role in your upliftment?
My dad was in India after suffering a heart attack. The community came to our assistance and flew my dad to India where he underwent surgery. I did not go as I was running the business. It was Eid time and I recorded the highest number of sales.
And I must ask, what have you done in return for the community that supported you?
Yes, in my own way, I have made a donation and I will continue to do so.
I'm sure that as a woman, you faced certain challenges. There are women watching this who are also aspiring entrepreneurs or struggling. Do you have a few words of wisdom for the women?
We should support men and work shoulder to shoulder. There is no shame in any work. This way, we will be able to contribute to our family and society at large. I pray for all my brothers and sisters who are starting up or struggling to succeed. I thank you. We are together.